brothers, sisters, sons, daughters who wore the uniform to fight for the beautiful freedoms that we have in this country. Thank you. You are appreciated. You are loved. And all our first responders, thank you for looking out for us these past few years. God bless you.